So what is up, ladies and gentlemen? Wanna address something that I saw on the newspaper today. All put in lipstick na makeup won't be legally girl. So to parents out there who are allowing these kind of things to happen to your little toddlers or to your kids who are especially females under the age of, you know, 15 or 10, please stop it. Stop it.
Stop it. Get some help.
Like, put in makeup replet. Now, on another note, this thing here just happened. So yeah, look at some. We got something, but sat down tomorrow. No got line bagolo all club number. Diblo line local club plenty. Os race two, but no got. Wait, focus two, but no got.
No got there. What happened a bit now?
Yeah, so churches are gonna be closed. There's no such thing as congregation unless you like a police arrest in Diblo kota. Yeah, with that being said, I don't know if police will fight him online, but sign up low bank, long line, low bank number after tomorrow, because if no people over 20 to be gathered in one place.
What about hospital?
Oh, yeah, how sick do ya? How sick, bank, airport? Chinatown to bypass here. But anyways, guys, take care and you guys stay safe out there. And to those people out there allowing their little kids to get lipstick and makeup on their face.
Stop it. Get some help.